I'll be continuing the Articles of Faith. Article of Faith number 10. We believe in the literal gathering of Israel and in the restoration of the 10 tribes, that Zion, the New Jerusalem, will be built upon the American continent, and that Christ will reign personally upon the earth, and that the earth will be renewed and receive its paradisical glory. Number 11. We claim the privilege of worshiping Almighty God according to the dictates of our own conscience, and allow all men the same privilege. Let them worship how, where, or what they may. Number 12. We believe in being subject to kings, presidents, rulers, and magistrates, in obeying, honoring, and sustaining the law. Number 13. We believe in being honest, true, chaste, benevolent, virtuous, lovely, and in doing good to all men. Indeed, we may say that we follow the admonition of Paul. We believe all things, we hope all things, we have endured many things, and we hope to endure all things